What is up, all you beautiful, beautiful people? I hope you are having a great day today because every single one of you deserve it. Once again, I would like to thank y'all so very much for the 1,000 subscribers. It's been such an incredible journey, and I'm so happy that I got to share that with y'all. And of course, we will continue to grow. So 2K's next, then hopefully 5K, 10K, and so on. Thank you so very much for the 1,000 subscribers. So this week, I would like to implement 1K celebration week. So things are gonna be a little different this week. So today, unfortunately, there will be no stream. I would like to finish grinding all of the diamond snipers, and I don't wanna bore y'all with, you know, playing 240 games that are just absolutely boring to watch. So no stream today. I might though, depending on how far I get, by the later hours, I might be able to do just a short stream, but it's looking like no stream today. Then Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, I'm gonna go ahead and start working on the 1K montage. So the streams for all of those days are gonna be very short as well. But Tuesday, so tomorrow, our stream is going to be, we might be able to do just a regular stream, but I would like to very much, you know, react to our journey from 0 subscribers to 22 to 100 to 1K, and you know, kind of the changes we've made with the channel and how much we've grown. I think that'll be super exciting, so I'm very, you know, happy, and I'm looking forward to that. Then Wednesday, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a drawing showcase stream. You know, it's one of the incentives that I gave y'all for 1K, which means I'm gonna send all of my drawings and like every single painting, like, you know, just work of art that I've done, I'm gonna send to my iPad, and I'll go ahead and look through all of them with you guys on stream. Y'all can ask whatever questions y'all have about them, you know, whether, you know, it was hard for me to create these, or how long it took, or my inspirations for them, things like that. Yeah, feel free to ask me. I'll be going through all of my drawings. Then Thursday, we'll have another cooking stream. And while we're in the middle of making dinner, I wanna go ahead and make a 1K dessert. So we're gonna make a dessert and we're gonna put a big old 1K on it. I think it's gonna be super awesome. Then Friday, I would like to implement Madeline in our Friday stream. So hopefully we can get her to play maybe a BR game or a couple of customs. But if anything, we will definitely do a Q&A together, depending on how she's feeling. So I'm very excited this week. And then Saturday or Sunday, I'll have that 1K montage out for y'all. So I'm looking forward to it. Once again, thank y'all so much. The rest of this video is gonna be my reaction to hitting 1K and all the really cool things that we did during that stream. So once again, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. I love y'all. I am just incredibly grateful for the amount of support y'all give me. And I hope y'all have a wonderful day and achieve any dreams that you guys have. I'll see you. Okay. Well, then we'll just... I don't know, man. Should we wait? Yo, guys, get some people to subscribe, man. Get some people to subscribe. Bro, we were just at freaking, what, 9... Were we at 9:53? We were at 9:53. Oh, man.
Oh, dude, that looks so beautiful. Oh, that looks so beautiful. I appreciate it. Yeah, I'm gonna go talk to Madeline real quick. I'll be right back, guys. Give me a second to celebrate. All nighter stream as a celebration. I'm down, guys. Truly. I talked to Madeline. She said if I want to continue streaming, just to celebrate, we can do that. So yeah, we'll do that. Let me ride around on my freaking hoverboard real quick, right?
Bro, if I could, if I was I wasn't bad at guitar right now, dude, I'd be playing like on that shit right now. Yo, this is for y'all. Y'all are so amazing. Yo, you know what song we need to play? Yes, sir. This is a song. I can't hear it though, but this is a song. Should connect. Hope y'all can see me.
I don't give a damn.
Let me wipe this off real quick.
I'm sorry, guys. Like, I will eventually do this for y'all. I promise. But I just don't think today is the day. I messed it up. I promise I will get this done for y'all, though. Eventually, I'll get that done. But there was a little thing of it. I will... I will do it for y'all eventually, but... Today is not the day. I can't sing it right. I cannot sing it right. I'm sorry. But I will do a video for y'all. I will literally do its own video for y'all. Yeah, so I'll do a video for y'all. Today's not the day. Are y'all ready to see the most beautiful woman in this entire world? In this entire world, guys. I'm not playing. She is such a beautiful woman. I turned the iPad off because I have the things right here. Most beautiful woman in the world, guys. I'm not playing. She is so gorgeous. Alright, I need some hype, though. I need some hype. We need to get some hype for Madeline real quick. This is the most beautiful woman in the entire world, guys. I'm not playing. I'm not playing, dude. Think of your favorite celebrity, multiply her by 100. That is a quarter of how beautiful Madeline is. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Look at this beautiful woman. Beautiful woman. Oh my goodness. Look at. Oh my goodness. This woman is so beautiful. Look at her. Oh my god. This woman is so beautiful. I'm not playing. Oh my goodness. Look how pretty she is. Oh my god. This is the most beautiful woman in the entire world. Wow. That is a Madeline face reveal. That is a Madeline face reveal, guys. Such a beautiful woman. Such a beautiful woman. Literally the most beautiful woman in the entire world. They're enchiladas. Guys, y'all have no idea, man. When I first met Madeline, we were both working at a restaurant called 54th Street, and I came there at the right time. What's up, Alexander? Make sure you subscribe, Alexander. Make sure to subscribe, bro. We are allowed to super go on. Madeline and Gohan, such a beautiful couple. Yeah, dude, I'm telling y'all, if we did want kids, they'd be such beautiful kids. Guys, I can't believe we got 1K. I cannot believe it, dude. I'm so happy. Look, I appreciate that, guys. Appreciate all the love. Yeah, so now, man, I can go in that kitchen. We can make some food, and Madeline can be a part of that as well. You know, it won't just be me. Sounds so bad. Yeah, we worked at a restaurant, and oh my god, dude, I was a server, so I was there for like a year or two, and she got hired as a hostess. Madeline's a couple of years older than me, like maybe a year and a half, really. She's 1 year older, but she's not. So she got hired as a hostess and I was a server. And like for like, I don't know if y'all know what a hostess does, but they're like the first person that you see when you come in a restaurant, and they're like doing menus and everything. They're handing out menus, telling people where to sit and stuff. And a server, you know, is a person that actually like, you know, serves you food and stuff, and that waits on you. And as soon as I saw Madeline, I was like, oh my goodness, dude. Like, she was so beautiful. So obviously, you know, I had to flirt with her. And I think our very first conversation, I went up to the host stand, and like they had a computer and it has like everyone's name that's working, right? Like the servers and you know, the hostess and stuff. And I said, I told her, I said, is your name Madeline or Madeline? And she said, it's Madeline. And I said, well, why is it spelled like Caroline? I said, it literally says made line. And she said, well, yours says my stickle. And I said, all right, dude. All right, I'm attracted to you. But yeah, after that, like, I literally would keep going to the hostess stand and just be like, here's some menus for you, right? Like, you know, I would never in 1,000 years freaking grab menus for a hostess, right? Like, that's her job. She does that. I'm way too busy. But heck no, every time the menus at the side station would fill up, I would grab them and be like, I got some more menus for you just so I can talk to her. And like, she would like, you know, run some food every now and then. And I hated running food. Everyone knows that I don't run food. But nope, if Madeline was running food, I was right there behind her like, hey, yeah, we got some food. We got some food here to run. Let's take these out to the people just to talk to her. Same thing with silverware. She'd be in the back rolling silverware. I would always try to get out of a shift without having to roll silverware. But nope, when Madeline was rolling silverware, it's like, all right, dude, you know, you want me to roll 40, I'll roll 80 just to talk to her. So I was hella freaking simping for Madeline as soon as I met her. What I say? Yeah, I was simping so hard when I first met her. Yeah, so now, baby, how what are we, like 3.5 years? Yeah, we're like 3.5 years together. So it's been very great. Definitely gonna marry this woman, no doubt about it. But yeah, love her so much. She's been so supportive, guys. Like literally. You know, she's a reason why I even made the YouTube channel. You know, I told her, like, oh, I have this idea, and any idea I have, she's 100% supportive. Same thing with the poetry book, guys. Like, you know, I wouldn't have finished, you know, writing it if it wasn't for her. Like, you know, y'all see me for hours work on this, and for hours she's in the bedroom, like, making sure everyone, like, chat is okay and stuff, and, you know, making sure everything's good with stream, and... You know, she just made some smacky enchiladas right now, so I 100%, I love her so much. So happy to be with her. So, yeah, she's so great. Simping hard, dude. I'm not playing. Did not mean to tie someone up. But, yeah, that was Madeline. Thank you so much for the 1K, man. Here's what's sick too. So we hit 1K, right? Everyone knows we hit 1K. I'm refreshing it. It's not going down. I think we're pretty decent at a decent part. Also, guys, I'm 100% sure if we stream for at least 7 hours tonight, we'll get our 4K watch hours. So we'll just keep on streaming. We'll get back on to the thing. You know what? Fuck it. I'm feeling very happy. I'm very, very grateful. I'll start doing the 1v1s. Hopefully, I'll be king.